this has been true of Catholic universities throughout the world. We begin and end every major event, every major human undertaking with the Eucharistic liturgy. And so this is an opportunity for us, no matter our faith tradition, to gather together to celebrate the beginning of the year, and to do that grounded in our tradition as a Jesuit Catholic university around the table of the Lord, listening to the Word of God, celebrating together the fact that it is only through the Spirit that good things happen in our lives and in our world. And so we pray today that God's Spirit will fill this year, that the year will be a blessing for us, that we will be a blessing for the region, for the world, and especially for each other.